there are some enemies we don't, we keep them going on living. Are you lost?
Yes.
There are some enemies even the Bible allow you to kill them.
Yes.
If somebody, the Lord said, whoever shall do this shall be cut off from the land of Israel.
Yes.
Are you lost?
Yes.
If you find a man sleeping with an animal, he must be slaughtered together with the animal.
Okay.
Imagine that case. Huh?
Yes.
If they caught you sleeping with an animal, they must arrest you, slaughter you, and they slaughter the animal together.
Okay.
Now what more if they find you killing another person? They must do what? Slaughter. Hallelujah. Now, in the New Testament, Jesus said, pray for your enemies and love those who persecute you. Now, I want you to understand it clear here. Jesus never made these enemies you drink blood. Are you here?
Yes.
There are some enemies, these ones, the one you should forgive and pray for them. These are the ones who talk about your life. Maybe some of them are your neighbors, they are your cousins. These are your enemies, and say pray for them because one day they will join you.
Yes.
Are you lost?
Yes.
But the enemies, witch doctors, Satanists, a witch, wizards, these ones.
Yes.
Are you lost? They are enemies we should forgive. Hello? These enemies, forgive them. Pray for them. Because there is a Satan who is using them. Now, these ones, Satanists, them they are killing people, drinking the blood, they are eating my offers of human beings. These are not human beings.
Yes.
Now, somebody said, okay, why did the Lord have to punish the snake? Do you know the snake was a good animal? It had four legs. No, the snake was not like the way it is. But when it allows Satan to use it, what did the Lord do? He had to punch the snake until now the snake is under the punishment. Are you in the house?
Yes.
So even you, when you allow Satan to use you in witchcraft, use you in Satanism, when we send the fire, we whip you. The enemies.
Yes.
Not every enemy should bless. There are some they need to catch the fire of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Don't you want? Hey, tell me. When I preached something on Friday, this one followed me. Evangelist, and he was telling me that that's a deep liberation. Talk to me, just briefly. How many your family, your uncle, they are going on? Can you imagine? Umutubi ya mafati, mipawani, shlako bomba ya black. Uncle, you back bomba ya black. Mino abezi shamishti. From there, the man went to someone and said, what is his name?
Uncle Johnny.
Uncle Johnny ale yumfa. Ulawale babilu shita bomba ya black.
Yeah, pajama ya black.
Yeah, black. Yeah. What is his name?
Uncle John.
Uncle John.
Was told to buy for Uncle Maris.
The bomba ya black.
The pajama.
Pajama ya black.
Black pajama ya black.
Ele romba baba tishkwete talama.
Tishkwete.
And the man went somewhere and said, Aleyumfo.
Aleyumfo.
2 days later, the man died.
you are saying, pray for your enemies. Not these ones. Now, explain. How many have gone so far?
In the same family, to Mama's side, the firstborn, Uncle Francis, who was one of the managers at Zambia Sugar, died, and also the wife died, leaving the children orphans. After that man had died, also another brother, Uncle William, was working at Zambia Sugar, died, and the wife died, leaving the children orphans. So now, there are cases of two uncles. One is in Kabwe General Hospital, seriously ill. The other one is bedridden, is in Lusaka, seriously ill. This is what is going on.
So can we say yes, sir? Okay, let's bless the enemy who's doing this. That means you too, you are a witch.
Yes.
Are you in the house?
Yes.
If a person is doing this to the family, that means the only one who ever parted our strength.
Amen.
God never met the people who are doing like this. God met the people, you and me, to Absana. We become enemies. Then I should pray for you so that this friendship should reconcile.
Yes.
That's what the Bible is talking about. Forgive your enemies. These are the ones. The father fear what the body talks on you, you can forgive them.
Amen.
Oh my God. My God. Hey. Pray for somebody in the house.
Yeah,
that's why people are going. They are going there. Imagine one person in the family is doing this.
Today. Whoever is behind your dream, you are not responding as you need a miracle.
I say, whoever is behind your dream, come on. You know, some of you are supposed to be great by today. Your business and the business doesn't go nowhere.
Yes.
Some people start business and they succeed.
Yes.
Some people they enter marriage and marriage succeeds.
Yes.
Some people enter marriage and marriage is problems.
Yes.
I remember the woman who lasted the marriage 3 hours. After pastor blessed them, Najan Banaku, they went to Major Street. While they were signing the book in the major streets, the husband just stand up and slap the wife. That was the end of the marriage. And the woman was surprised. What happened? Until the woman went somewhere and the prophet revealed. There is a woman who will repair in Ovilarika Mumanda for 7 days. The day of your wedding, she brought as a gift to you. As we are talking, that very woman is now going out with your husband.
And you'll say, bless your enemy.
No way, no way.
Yeah.
Bless your enemy.
No! We should give a what?
A red heart. Makadosha. Bring it to man of God. There are some of you, you're supposed to be in America as we are talking.
Yes, sir.
But somebody is doing this. Breaking your progress. Breaking up. Let them catch fire of the Holy Ghost.
Bring it on, prophet of our generation. The only people we should be blessed.
But Satan just used them to hate you, talk nonsense on you. But I forgive them, they will come back. But whatever Sunisha Satana to use them, let them cut fire.
Oh yeah!
And let me tell you, before the fire can catch them,
yes, sir.
God always give them chance to repent.
Yes, sir.
The God in Ramu Miruwa Bupuka, Jira Ushikule Satama Kumana na Kumana Kumana. Like if your legs that you was
stupid.
But the Bible says, if you harden your heart, as if God is not speaking, what you meet, Just embrace it.
Read Hebrews.
Lesser.
Allow a better chance to repent.
But because they don't want, they choose the path of distracting, destroying people. They will meet some of us now.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes. Bring it go.
The people holding position on the expense on you.
Yes. I remember a man who has a certificate.
True story.
Bring it on.
This issue was in my family alone. Who took the certificate of a young man? Certificate got to apply, they were rejected. And the man is not even educated. But how he was managing the human nation, so we don't understand up to now. Until prayer was offered.
Yes, sir.
That's when the young man was employed. What was young man? So you.
You
who is supposed to be rich.
You are supposed to be rich.
Already she even imagine one go in the moon. Then that my short highlights for the range of fields and some young man.
Already she means, when did you enter LOG? When did you last enter LOG or bank? When?
You're supposed to be entering bank every time. You are supposed to be the friend of the managers.
Yes, sir.
Managers should be calling you. Hello.
Oh, yes.
They should call you boss.
Yes, sir.
You own the bank.
Yes, sir.
Now watch how you draw the bank and be closed.
Yes, sir.
I prophesy.
Prophesy.
You come to that level.
Can I
climb to the level? Climb. Go to the top. Go to the top.
You think God in heaven is happy? The man died. After a few months later, the wife followed. Another family, man died. A few months later, the wife followed. As we are talking, there are two uncles now, they are serious sick. Come and give you a pajama. How much is pajama? Make a time with how much is pajama? If you go to Contama Boutique, you can get it maybe 100. Watch. Is it?
20 water.
20 water?
Which one is 7.5?
Nah, 20 water sure, we want to have a lesa. Somebody just say, we're going to go to the commissioner. Are you for? As we are talking, the man is down. Children are suffering. Orphans. We are not preaching hatred. We are just speaking the truth.
Yes, sir. Bring it on. Bring it on, man of God.
Even if God in heaven is looking unto us, what are we doing on the head? Let's stop these enemies.
Are you serious?
Oh, yes!
Now, some of you are supposed to get married wrong time. But if somebody broke you, any man come your way, you throw them out. Any man who come in your way, either things will be so difficult for that person. And what will end up? Another man's marriage is the one now coming on your way. Married men are the one now coming. No single one approaching. A
And not only those who are on top. These are the chabe chabe. They are not even to a hippo. These are on.
Hello, sister.
Sister, when you look at this one, yeah, Makaya.
Do something, sir. Do something. You, your life is changing today.
Yes.
I say your life is changing.
Yes, sir.
This nonsense must
stop. Bring it on, man of God.
Touch it about this nonsense.
This nonsense
must stop.
Must stop.
I remember there was a woman I delivered with that time when at school.
Bring it on, bring it on.
Who was in Satanism. She was initiated without knowing. How many remember that woman? Five watchers stopped drinking. That's how they initiated her. She started going around for deliverance. Ask Kaina Kungan. Nganga even a collected TV line, cruel at the witch. This witch doctor was. I remember the other lady was giving a testimony. You said, Bunso Konaya, I had a problem. They were asking, how old are you? Narapunde Miaka, I'm 20 something. They said, bring the money according to your age. That's when deliverance will be successive. There are crooks in this world.
Yes, sir, bring it on.
When you are squeezed with a problem, you can go everywhere.
Yes, sir.
Looking for a solution.
Yes, sir.
And this woman took the TV to the witch doctor. Now, if you actually get in Shampam, Inganga will almost kill him with Tema. Got the men and was sure to make a woman. What was the next move? Well, you. Okay, so I'm sure there's no real witch doctor.
Yes, sir.
They are all crooks, they are all liars.
Yes, sir.
The young girl went home. Tomorrow, Kubwe Lago, Kuya Sanga, Nana Dabal Naif, sir. Mishanat, Bajava Tao, the room is. Philadelphia, let's speak about it, was too much. Okay, so what? The woman came for deliverance. That time I was at school, but she went back. Prayer. The woman was delivered. For 12 good years, there was no man who would say, sis. And she says, that very Sunday after deliverance, I left the witch and said, Chungulo. I'm going to go to the moon, white stone dealer. She said, I was happy.
Yes, sir.
Why? For 2 good years, no man has ever said hello. I was like, I was not existing. No matter how much Ninga Penta na swap out the age zero. You don't know where my foundation ni level for everything. All powder. Two belly tones and one. No one to say hello. Where are you?
Here.
Today, we are canceling your dream.
Bring it on. The paper in the top.
Can I see your paper? I hope you have written your problems on that paper.
Oh, yes, sir.
I received the instruction from above.
Yes, sir.
Some of us, we work with the instructions. Can I see your paper? You're supposed to write only financial breakthrough, car, house. Marriage. Wedding. Today.
possible.
To God all things possible. Come when today. Wave. My father.
Yes, sir.
Your delay.
Yes.
If you don't solve me, I'll put it for you. You need them today?
Yes.
That is the simplest thing for the Lord.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes, sir. Today.
Today.
Raise your paper. Recognize. Can everyone stand up, please? Everyone, you all stand up, please. Stand up. That is a sign of being together. Wave. If your left fire delay the war of dread to your money, the war of dread to your marriage, the war of dread to your car, the war of dread to your children, those are the walls that we shall break down. And whoever is behind those walls, they shall meet the arrow of the Holy Ghost. Well. Begin to tell your God, my father. As I begin to pray,
hear my prayer.
My father, my maker. You are my Lord.
The miracle waker.
As I begin to pray, every wall of
dread,
every wall
of
dread in my area of finance,
in my area of career,
in the area of my marriage,
in the area of
my children, in the area of my health. Let it collapse.
Let it fall down.